Vogelsong battling here. Here comes Frandsen. Bare hand. Good play. And LaRoche with those amazing hands softly catching the in-between hop.
Man, you just draw a circle about 5 foot radius around Adam LaRoche, and if you get it in there, it's an out. So this one fair for Kevin Frandsen, no doubt about that. There was another nasty in-between short hop to Adam LaRoche. I mean, nice play on an Ian Desmond throw yesterday. This one very similar.